Congratulations on your acceptance to SUNY Morrisville. I'm going to walk you through how to log into your own account with Morrisville and the first steps towards the enrollment process. You should have received an email that contains your username, what we call your M number, and a second email containing your PIN number. Once you've received that email, you're going to go on to our SUNY Morrisville website at morrisville.edu. You will be able to type in the Web for Students account up in the search engine, or you can scroll down to the Web for Students link. Here, you're going to log in to your Web for Students account. You're going to use the M number that was provided for you in your email. And the PIN number that was provided for you as well. So what you're going to see is the account will prompt you to change your PIN. I've already done so. To change your 6-digit PIN, along with your retrieval question. In case you forget your PIN in the future, you can just type in that retrieval question. Next, we're going to set up your email and create a password for your email account. This will not only give you access to your email, but also Blackboard and the campus network. Click personal information, and then you're going to click on get change email network Blackboard password. You're going to click continue. In my case, I've already created the password. Next, you will see a screen with your username and your email address. Make sure you write this information down or take a screenshot. You will need it for future purposes. I hope you found this video helpful. And as always, if you have any questions, feel free and give us a call. We're happy to help.